What's going on, guys? The Legend Greatest here with another Game Pass Game of the Week. This one is Madden 21. Where do we start? So, nothing's much has changed. You got some clips right now showing the yard. It's kind of an NFL Street 7-on-7 drill thing. And it's just kind of whatever. As just an addition, as something extra, yeah, sure, it's alright. But guess what doesn't get any attention, just like it pretty much every single year? Franchise mode. You know, the thing where you take a team for 25 seasons, you know, whether you're going from bottom to the top or trying to complete a dynasty for that team, yeah, that mode, still ignored. In favor of things like this and Madden Ultimate Team, because EA cannot make something that doesn't make any money consistently throughout the entire year, right? With all the damn microtransactions. And there's some clips of my in here too with the team I have, and I didn't spend any money on it. All I did was, over the course of the year, use Amazon Prime, you know, Prime Gaming, to get the free card packs that they release, because I get all the stuff free from there, like, you know, for Apex and shit, Destiny 2, other games I play. And in there, like, you can have a decent team, but it takes all the way to March. And the game's always free by March. EA's done this for at least the last 3 years, and now that EA plays a part of Game Pass, I just recommend don't even pay for the damn thing. Unless you're like doing tournaments and you're making money from this game, don't do it. But you know, with the way the game, like, reviewers, I'm not talking about like individuals, I'm talking about people like IGN and GameStop and shit, always giving them 7.0s or 8.0s, this is the best one yet type of bullshit, when it's like, no, it's not. And then, like, but, you know, clearly they paid off, but whatever. And it's just kind of ridiculous because it's stagnant. It's not even that it's getting worse. It's just stagnant, and it's been that way for so long. And it makes no sense with all the money they make from the game. But, I mean, why put anything into it if it keeps making money? Why change it, right? You know, it's one of those things that I hope the NFL eventually opens up the deal, but they recently, I think, gave EA the exclusive until the 2026-ish. So, yeah, good luck with that happening anytime soon. But anyway, yeah, Madden 21. I'm really just putting this up because, simple fact, it's free in March if you have Game Pass. Just wait. And even if you just had EA Play, same thing. Just wait. Stop giving me any money. Anyway, that's it for this week. I'm tired of this series. I was proud, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10-10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who is the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what? Keep it running. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
Someone put me out 'cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them high.
Today. I'm sorry, it's my first assignment and most of my crew is out with food poisoning. I told them not to order sushi on a Monday. Everyone knows that's the leftovers from the weekend. Wow, I'm rambling. Hi, I'm Kelly Porter. I'm Reggie's producer. Oh my goodness. Okay, if you don't mind, I am going to sit you down and I'm gonna mic you up. How does that sound? Okay, great. We're gonna throw you right here. And you know, I've never done this before. I'm wearing a lot of hats today, but not makeup and hair. You know why? Cause Dax, what's up Dax? Dax and I are vegan and we didn't catch the same plague that the rest of the crew caught. Okay, so you know what? I think I'm gonna need an audio level from you. So yeah, just.
Hello. Hello.
Cat, dog, penguin.
Check, check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Hello, hello.
Sounds good. Okay, everything looks good. Reggie, he's all yours.
Hey. Oh, man, it's great to have you here, back where it all started.
Yeah, it's good to be back and to see a familiar face. You look great.
Oh, come on, man. Look at you. You're the one that looked good. So, listen, basically, today is going to be pretty straightforward. You've seen the show before. Okay, well, I'm just going to ask you some questions about your life and career. It'll be fun reminiscing. And don't worry, okay? I got your agent's threatening texts, and the kid glove stays on today. Okay. Whoa, whoa. Ho, ho, ho. I see you still got those all-pro reflexes.
Yeah. Ironically enough, that's how it all started for me.
You know, if memory serves, you didn't start out playing football back then.
That's right. It's my first day here as a transfer student. Football kind of just found me.
Yeah. rough around the edges, but definitely see some potential. What do you say we smooth out those edges at practice?
Sounds good, Coach.
Good. Good practice.
Welcome to the team.
Hey, thanks, man.
All right, man, listen. I'm gonna be real with you. This ain't gym class, okay? This is my team. And as long as you understand that, we'll be fine. You got it?